Happening tomorrow, the Walk to End Alzheimer's at La Crosse's Riverside Park. The opening ceremony begins at 9:15 with the walk at 10.
Organizers are a little over $30,000 away from hitting their goal of $105,000. We have sign-up information at this story over on our website.